Welcome to the heartwarming story of Bruno, the adorable baby gorilla born at the Fort Worth Zoo. Let's dive into his incredible journey. Bruno, the second ever Western lowland gorilla born at the zoo, arrived on November 6, 2022, to proud parents Gracie and Elmo. He's a little bundle of joy, weighing in at around 4 to 5 pounds. Can you believe how small he was? Gracie and Bruno have formed an unbreakable bond. It's heartwarming to watch them together. Bruno spends most of his time clinging to his mom, learning the ropes of gorilla life. As Bruno continues to develop, he's becoming more adventurous, exploring his surroundings and interacting with other gorillas. It's a joy to witness his curiosity and playful spirit. But perhaps the most heartwarming moments are those shared between Bruno and his mother, Gracie. Their bond is unbreakable, a testament to the enduring love and care that exists within the gorilla family. Bruno's birth is not only a celebration of life but also a reminder of the importance of conservation efforts to protect these critically endangered animals. The Fort Worth Zoo is committed to ensuring a healthy and sustainable future for Western lowland gorillas. So, let's give a big round of applause to Bruno and his amazing family. They're not just a part of the Fort Worth Zoo, they're a part of our community. And we're honored to share their journey with you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more updates on Bruno and the rest of our amazing animals. Let's continue to support conservation efforts together.